German auto parts giant Continental recently made headlines, not for its tires, but its shadowy past. The company confessed that it used slave labor to profit off Hitler's war machine during the Second World War. And it's not the only German firm to admit to doing business with Nazis, as our history check will show.
Crimes against peace, war crimes, and crimes against humanity.